Where the hell did everyone go? Ah, damn it. No matter how hard I wanted to believe, deep down I just knew Richtofen was gonna fuck everything up. I found something. We better get this little girl out of wherever she is. Oh, wow. What just came out of my mouth? Giant monsters in the sky, islands in space. Looks like someone put the entire universe in a massive blender and pressed start. How much time it'll buy us? Probably just a smidge more than none. Good thing about a rifle is that it won't ever let you down, just like a horse. Yeah. feeling very chatty today. I suppose I better try and find this Dr. Monty. Seems like he was on the right side of the fight. Jeez, where do I start? Always running on empty. Fire shell, raise some hell. Plan sounds swell. Why do I feel like this will deal a lot of damage? Is it the size? Yeah, it's the size. That's a nice big boom! I'll never say no to more ammo! Try that again! I double dare you! We still not talking about this, Richtofen? Got it. Won't say a word.
Your demise is imminent.
Let the darkness consume you. Maybe my parasite can enlighten you.
Hey, hey, no pushover! My 2 cents, stupid winged freak. You know I shot the wings off a fly, right? You know, I think we should try to be quiet around here. Show some respect. Okay, fellas. If you've been paying attention, even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecon powers. And I'm obliged to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Never thought about it, but when did it last have a solid meaning? Specified. This looks like a hell of a place to get lost and killed. This brings back some memories. Not all of them good. Not any of them good, to be honest. I'm a little short right now. Let me go earn some.
Double points!
Can't say no to a little double time.